Welcome back to the channel, everyone. It's that time again to take a casual stroll through the 630 Power Insight Terminus mission, Rekindle the Flame. Now I'm going to let this video play normal speed, but down in the right corner, you can make it go a little bit faster by clicking on that cogwheel and changing the speed. As always, guys, I'm just going to let this video play through. Feel free to watch it. If you have any questions, if you're trying to do this on your own, go ahead and post them down in the comments. I'll try to answer them as fast as I can. And on top of that, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. If you do, go ahead and give it a like. And newcomers to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button for some more D2 content like this coming out daily.
You are a to access the data audit. The FAA requirements allow higher power.